Gracias. En 1985, Philip Barber, con su álbum High Plains, irrumpió límpidamente de la mano de Windham Hill como uno de los compositores e intérpretes más versátiles. Haberk vive en Oakland, California, pero nació en Montana y dio su primer concierto de piano a los 7 años. Durante mucho tiempo estuvo tocando en grupos de rock, folk, jazz, country, acompañando a músicos como Elvin Bishop, Peter Gabriel, los Doobie Brothers. Tras su debut en solitario, colabora en la banda sonora de la película True Stories, dirigida por David Byrne, y muy especialmente en The Shape of the Land, película que narra la historia del explorador japonés Naomi Uemura, del que luego nos hablará Philip Barber a lo largo de la entrevista. Por fin, 2 años después, graba Out of the Frame, una habilidosa mezcla de solos de piano en colaboración con temas que interpreta junto con gente como Mike Marshall, Michael Hedges o Barbara Higbee. Este fue su concierto.
Thank you. That's a. It's hard to say that. New age is a funny word because to me, what it does is it takes a lot of different influences. What's happened is that there are a lot of musicians like me who have played a lot of different kinds of music, rock and roll and classical and improvised jazz and so forth, and we've made a music of our own from all those different influences. And I feel that New Age music is, in a way, kind of a big basket to put all those different influences in. And in some ways, I think it's also New Age addresses the idea of a spiritual movement that I think has been happening, a movement that is related to a new consciousness in the world, a new idea that we are all part of the same thing. And that is reflected in the music. You have all these different kinds of music, but we mold it into one music, and we have all these different cultures and all these different peoples with different religions and different languages, but we have to realize that we're all on the world together and we have to get along together, and I think that's what... So if that's a definition of New Age, then yes, I'm a New Age musician.
Thank you.
Because for me, it's a chance to connect with people and to share something. It's what I do. I'm a musician. And if I just made records and didn't ever get to talk to people and didn't... When I give a concert, I feel like I'm talking to people. I feel like they're talking to me when they clap, when they come up afterwards. And it's that connection that is so important to me. Because... Well, it's difficult to talk about because it's... I feel like I'm... It's what I've been put here to do, is to give some music, and I think people are really looking for someone to be real, someone to be honest, and someone to maybe make mistakes on the stage, and someone to be open. And I don't think people necessarily go to a concert to see the record or the video, you know, played note for note and the same moves every night. I don't think people want that. I mean, it can be exciting, it can be a great show, but it is, then it's a show, you know, then it's not a communication. To me, it's the give and take that is so important in the concert.
This next piece is called Out of the Frame. It has a great story. I've got to learn it in Spanish so I can come back and tell you. But the piece was, I'm going to tell you anyway. The piece was written with an inspiration from El Alhambra. And while I was writing the piece, I imagined a dancer coming down out of a picture in El Alhambra. She came down and danced around the room with me. And eventually had to go back up into the frame, but it was all right because I knew it was all in my mind anyway. So I call this piece Out of the Frame.
Thank you.
Well, Naomi Uemura, of course, was a famous explorer from Japan. And through cooperation with the other countries of the world, he climbed solo, he climbed by himself, the five highest peaks on five different continents. And he went up the Amazon on a raft by himself and crossed the Arctic to the North Pole on a dog sled. And a very courageous man. And the movie was made a little over 2 years ago. He